UK took delivery of almost 2,000 Cobras. The first entered service in 1942. ZA-947 was issued to the flight in March 1993, after she was offered up for disposal in 1992. She currently wears the colour scheme of the C-47 SZ-692 and from the 233 Squadron, around the D-Day period in 1944. By the end of 1944, the Dakota helped evacuate over 1,092 stretcher cases and 467 wounded personnel back to England. Ladies and gentlemen, here come the bombers for the second of their passage. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honour to now introduce the Royal Air Force Battle of Britain, Dakota and Lancaster for the first of their rolling passes.